Okay, children, now let's solve few more problems. Okay, find the product. Find the product using suitable properties. Find the product using suitable properties. Okay. So, here we have to, when you solve the questions, you have to keep all the properties what you learned related to multiplication of integers. And you have to write the property, which property you have used. Okay. Question number 1. Negative 12 into negative 30. This we know the multiplication how to do. But you have to say which property you have used after solving. Okay. When two integers are multiplied, when we multiply two integers, the answer also comes an integer. What do you call that property? Yes, exactly. Closure property. So we get the answer positive 156. Multiply 12 and 13, you will get 156. When they have same sign or negatives come two times, even number of times, answer will be positive. So when we multiply two integers, I'm repeating those properties what we have learned earlier. When we multiply two integers, the answer is also an integer. So this property is known as closure property. Okay, now second one. Second question. Negative positive 6 into negative 3 into negative 12. Okay, here we have 3 integers. When 3 integers multiplication come, we learned associative property, that is grouping. You have to group any 2 as you wish. Any 2 integers you have to group. So I am grouping positive 6 into negative 3, grouped, then into negative 12. Okay, grouping any 2 integers. So we get positive 6 and negative 3. Positive 6 and negative 3 is negative 18 into negative 12. So here we have used the property associative. Now you can multiply direct multiplication. So here comes the closure property. First associative property, then closure. So the answer will be positive 18 into 12. 18 into 12, 216. Okay. So in every problem we are using some properties. In first problem, when we multiply two integers, we are getting the same. We are getting an answer also as an integer. So that property is known as closure property. And when multiply three integers, the multiplication has to be done by grouping, and that grouping method is known as associative property. And then complete the multiplication process. Okay. Then third question. Question number 3. Third one. 8 into bracket 30 minus 4. Look at this. In this problem we have multiplication outside and we have inside subtraction. When two operation comes, immediately it should come in your mind. Which property? The only property which has two operations, that is distributive property. Distributive property. Okay? Distributive property. Write the distributive property. Distributive property has multiplication over addition as well as multiplication over subtraction. Here it is subtraction. So we can write A into bracket B minus C. When distributive property comes, immediately write that property. It's a, because it's a big property, is equal to A into B, A into B minus next one, A into C. So children, remember in this property, when you get the question, okay, of distributive property, check the question is of which form of the property, whether it is left hand side or right hand side. Look this question. This question comes in the left hand side form. So the question is in which form? Left hand side form. So when the question comes in the left hand side form, you have to solve this question by using right hand side form. Don't solve directly like this 8 into 31. No, that's not the process. We have to use the right hand side form, that is 8 into 30 a into b. So 8 into 30, now middle sign, minus, okay, 8 into 4. Okay, so when question comes in this form, the solution has to be done in the right side form. Okay, so that is 8 into 3 240 minus 32. So the answer is 208. Okay, once again, in distributive property, the question is in left hand side form, then the solution has to be done by using right hand side form. This is right hand side form. Clear to all of you? Then next question is, fourth question, 35 into -12 + -12 into -10. Now identify the question is in which form. Look at this question, a into b, this form, a into b, it is in plus form, plus a into b plus, okay, a into c. Look at that common number. What is the common number here? We can see what is the common number here in both these terms. We can see the common number, same number. What is the same number? -12. Okay, so this question is in this long form, which is in RHS form, right hand side form. So when the question comes in the right hand side form, we need to solve by using left hand side form. What is the common number? -12. Okay, check it out. Into bracket a into b. What is b? 35. Plus, what is here? -12 went out. -10. So we have made this long question into short form by using the left hand side form. Once again, a into b, this is a. Here a is common. This is a. This is b. This is c. Okay? So the a is being taken out. The common number is taken out. -12. Then put into bracket b, 35 plus c, -10. So we get -12 into, solve this, 35 positive and negative, adding, subtract and put the bigger number. So positive 25. So -12 into positive 25, -300. Okay, so distributive property is a very important property and it has two parts, LHS and RHS. When the question comes in the form of LHS, we have to solve by using RHS. When the question comes in the form of RHS, then we have to solve by using LHS. Okay, one more question I can give, fifth question. Question number 5. 15 into -8 + 25 into -8. Okay, so what is the a? Look at the common number. The common number is called a. Okay, so this is a. Understood? And this is b and this is c. So what is the property? Property is a into, what is a? Take that a out. A is -8. So this question is in this long form, RHS form. So bring it to the LHS form. A into bracket B. B is 15 plus C. C is 25. Okay, so we get negative 8 into here. Rule of addition. So it will become 25 plus 50, 40. 25 plus 50 is 40. Now multiplication. Different sign. So negative 320. Negative 320. Clear? This is fifth. Now sixth. Sixth. Negative 5 into bracket 8 plus negative 2. Okay? Now look at this question. Multiplication over addition. This form. LHS form. When it comes in LHS form, you have to open using RHS. So this is A, this is B, this is C. Okay? So we have to write A into B plus A into C. We have to use the right hand side form. That is negative 5 into 8, then middle sign, plus A into C. Negative 5 into negative 2. Okay, so multiplication, different sign. Negative 40 plus multiplication, positive 10. Okay, now comes the addition of integers. Different sign, subtract and put the bigger number. So it comes negative 30. So we have done so many questions based on multiplication properties and we applied the different properties. So in all these questions, we are applying the property, distributive property. So practice this distributive property 2-3 times so that you come to know how you have to convert one form to another, another form to the reverse, vice versa, changing right hand side to left hand side and left hand side to right hand side. Okay.